A teenager who pleaded guilty to manslaughter for shooting another teen getting a 15-year sentence today. We're talking about 19-year-old Algerian Grayson. He killed 15-year-old Amir Parker at a Popeyes on Government Street on Fat Tuesday in 2016. Investigators say there was some sort of altercation right before the shots were fired.